Markstrom, who's the primary engineer on the power play with the puck now for Washington. Down low, and Johansson tried to thread it through. Ovechkin from up in the high slot, and Niemi fights it off to make the save, and now we've got a scrap. Brouwer and Dillon drop the glove.
This is a good trade-off for Washington.
And Brouwer caught Dillon with a right hand there and dropped the Sharks defenseman. And we'll have fighting majors here for these two.
Both players 5 minutes each fighting.
Washington gets a couple of chances here on the power play.